Here is the rough draft of Gary Escapes Estevan. The finished rough draft. So this is the title screen. It's time to put everything on the title screen. Got this sprite turns on first. We'll go in the code here. So you call everything first. The high score, the level admin, player stats, all that shit. Call all the little things in the level, like the title sprites, which are these. Set the high score all the time, so you always see the high score on this page. And we set shit invisible and not visible in a sequence. And then the next scene. There's storage, clone storage. Have the same shit basically going on. This is how it works. Well, it saves. It just it saves your high score, but not your game. I better turn the TV down. I keep forgetting to do that. There we go. Now you won't hear the echo. Now I changed these guys a bit. So they'll say something, but then they'll attack right after. Oops. I'm gonna change that too. I guess I'll have to add some lore to why that's going on. I woke up one day. The clones were only friendly for a moment. And all of a sudden, the guards and everyone out to kill me. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong way. There we go. What's your problem? Oh! Easy mode, just skip through them. Except for a guard. Need a gun for this guy. I have a death effect for each character, but I changed them into this, into this little thing here. I'm gonna change them back. I think the other one's more, a little bit more artistic. Ooh! I'll make them look nicer if I spend a bit more time on the artwork. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Die, guard! You too! Way over there. Don't appear to be any. Way should we go? This is the rough draft, so it's an imperfect depiction of Estevan. Imperfect. Need some beer. And a joint. Little baby. Yeah, babies attack too if you talk to them. Or run away. Ooh. Shit. I'm bad at these kind of games. Oh, the baby killed me. Some beer. I don't need that. Alright. Oh, joint. Oh, what hit me? Run! Oh! Shit. I'll go this way. It's the last chance to try to get through this. Try to find an exit. This could end badly here. It's probably going to end badly. Let's face the facts here. Oh, I see beer. Beer, yes. Get away. Oh no. Yeah, kill the you. Oh shit, look at that thing. Uh-oh, my puke is catching up. No! There we go. Kill this thing. Game over. I suck. Damn. answer the credits for the equipment I used to make this piece of crap. There you go. There it is. A rough draft. And I forgot some other projects on the go. This one's pretty much done. This one, I plan on making it sort of like a beat 'em up. The animation's done something like this. Player, we'll make one animation. New. Call it Stroll. Okay, let's see here. Inner leg. It's gotta be down like this. Foot. Move that over just a bit, right about here. The outer leg here. Rotate that down like this. Gonna walk. So say this one going to where is it? Transform, yeah, rotation. 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 There's rotation for all of them. Rotation. Rotation. Let's see here, transform. There we go. rotation. And the head, we may want it to rotate too. Oops. Give it a little bit of a movement while we're walking. Now we'll go to the outer leg. What should we do first? Which rotation? Let's go. Go this far with this rotation. And the inner foot. We'll go about that far with that rotation. Then the inner leg will go about this far with that rotation. There. Way. Different people walk differently though. I see some people walk this way with their leg, same leg, going the same direction. I see other people do the opposite. So this guy does it this way. And this guy, his arm's gonna go like this. You won't be able to see it, but we'll do it anyway. Dun dun. There. Oh yeah, wait. The head. Take it like that. Now this one, you don't have to do the hair. The hair just moves with the head because it's parented with the head. Now for this, rotate here, it's just a walk so it won't go all the way. There we go, now go here and we we're gonna duplicate this key. we go. Now we're gonna duplicate this key back here. Duplication. Oh yeah, we gotta duplicate this one. There, see, this is much faster to animate a character, it's sprite. That's crazy talk, man. Gotta increase the amount of time now. It's 2x2. Can get away with 2, I do believe. So we got the sequences. This arm now moves. This leg now moves this way. About here. Foot can stay there. This one moves this way. Eight. Inner foot. Head. This is the head. Almost done. Almost. There we go. Now I do the duplication thing. duplicate all the first ones. Let's play this. There we go. We got a walk animation. Let's put it on repeat. Look at that. Professionalism. Next one. Let's save this one. Got that animation done. Got the tales of the old world. Show you what I've got done with this. World. A little bit of a 3D world here. I'm gonna give you a party to play with. Of a road. And the third project. Walking along on the beach. On the beach. That's what that sprite thing I was talking about. Missing up a storm. There we go. So this guy, he's supposed to be on vacation. But anyways, those are my projects.